What's going on YouTube? Ice Nation back here again with some more random kind of car challenges. The budget was 45,000 credits. That's all you got, no upgrades. All we did was paint and tire paint. Or wheel paint. That's all I did at least. I don't think anybody else did either, but. Alright, so we'll start here with Batitude. Tell us about your car and why you picked it.
It's a Camaro. It looks pretty. And it does burn out. Yeah.
Okay.
That's the car.
Alright, next.
I just picked the Skyline R33 because Nissan as a whole just has a soft spot in my heart for the way they look and they perform.
Amen.
Doesn't have a mic still, so yeah, it's green by the looks of it. Got a plaid shirt on with some weird looking hair.
Yeah, nothing crazy. Stock C5 Corvette. That's about it. Good weight.
Why'd you pick it?
Power to weight. Good power to weight. Really, I guess you could say. I don't know. As long as I can put the power down to the road, that's what matters. I'm really scared that I'm just gonna lose it, but yeah, that's about that.
Are you nervous about any of the other cars here today?
That Camaro. Really, I think that's all I'm worried about, considering he only weighs a couple hundred pounds more, but he has 45 more horsepower, so.
I think we'll surprise him.
Yeah, I think so too, but I'm hoping. We'll see. I almost bought the car, but Camaro suck.
Yeah. Alright, last and not least is my Corvette. Same reasons as Brandon, pretty much. The black one. making it awkward, you know. One of my best friends in real life, and we pull out the auto show and both got Corvettes. So we both either have extremely small dicks or we just think alike. It's okay. We'll let you guys decide.
Ooh, I don't know.
Mix.
Pick the random one. I can't get past you, bro. You're both fucking cock blocking me from first.
Really?
They make the bitch well.
You gave me that butthurt, bad suit? Come here.
They make the bitch. Shouldn't that to me the first time.
So you're just gonna keep doing it till you get to get past me? For me lightly tapping you?
You started it. You started it.
Me?
Attitude is a poor loser, huh?
Yeah, no, I'm winning. Don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Yeah. I do.
We all fucked that quarter up, that was a little scary.
We started. I fucked that corner up. I don't know why, but my brakes, like, aren't working now. Who the fuck cut my brake lines?
Shouldn't have fucked me. Payback's a bitch, huh?
Yes. Might have to break his steering column.
Really, who's I mean, honestly, come on. What did you get for hitting people?
Hey, he cut my brake lines.
Hey,
I can't help it.
Because you hit him.
Yep. Oh boy. Looks like it's gonna be a race back there, boys. So, first place is my lovely Corvette. Second place, the other Corvette. Third place, the Camaro. Fourth place, the Skyline, and in last the Focus RS. But you know what, he'll do better. I know he will. He's got this.
No, three, it's not a Pontiac.
Two, one, go.
Wait, this is my galley. Fuck, I don't know, I better read it in.
Yeah, I really be ready.
Oh, it's your still drone pretty freaking dark. All the way up from down there to where I write?
Yep.
Okay, so I can just follow him, I guess. Oh, it's my turn anyway.
Kinda hard to see, it's so fucking dark.
I know. At least in drone mode it is.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, I can hardly even see the road.
I know, I'm following taillights right now.
Feels so special.
I don't even know where ice is coming. Right, so as soon as we hit the pavement, I can go.
Yep. Better go, Battlefield, you're getting timed.
Yeah, I know, but like, oh, I don't know. It's gonna be way different when you guys get to during the day, because you're gonna be able to see everything.
Yeah, that wasn't too bad for me.
My headlights suck. Did 115.42.
Uh oh. Ooh, oh, ooh.
Oh, looks like I'm the same one I did.
It's a little squiggly on the corners, huh?
Yeah.
Love someone did that.
88 miles an hour.
I'm gonna be fucking hilarious if someone did that.
When you hit 88 miles an hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
Turbo this fucking thing.
That Focus is like meant for that. This is its. Wait, is that an RS or a?
Yeah,
it's
an RS.
Pretty sure it's an RS. Yeah.
What if it's an ST?
No, it's an
the
RS.
ST is way older.
Yeah, and the RS is that one.
That is
yeah, that's the RS.
That's it. That's the 2009 RS. Ooh, I hit it.
Okay.
The drone.
I don't typically like Camaros, but holy crap, that engine is hot.
The drone needs to be about 1,000 times faster. This guy's outrunning my drone.
It's the turbo button.
What's that? What the
heck?
Oh my, you're kidding me. It's got a turbo button. What the heck is going on with this place?
Okay.
Go, go, go.
329.57. We'll be right back. one's the pickup one? Way too much.
Fuck. 172.54.
166.94. It's just his sword focus.
All right, guys, this wraps up another interesting car challenge. I won this challenge in my silver bet here. Second was the other Corvette. I don't know where he went. Brandon, where did you go?
I thought you were done.
He left, so yeah, that perfect. Third was the Camaros touching their butts. I don't know what they're doing. And then the Skyline, and then, oh god, you guys are just fucking everything.
I meant to slide right through. I really meant to slide right through.
Okay, well, he just meant to slide right through. He wants to slide in that DM, okay? Anyways, thank you for watching this video, and we'll see you guys in the next one.